Robotic engineers plan, build, and maintain robots. They plan how robots will use sensors for detecting things based on light or smell. Robotic engineers generally work in offices. They may also visit work sites where a problem or a piece of equipment needs their personal attention. Robotics engineers typically need a bachelor's degree in robotics or mechanical engineering. Their programs usually include courses in mathematics and physical sciences. Robotic engineers design robotic systems such as automatic vehicle controls and computer vision, investigate equipment failures and difficulties to diagnose faulty operation and recommend remedies, and review or approve designs, calculations, or cost estimates. Robotic engineers need to have critical thinking skills, math skills, and mechanical skills. Being a robotics engineer is rewarding in so many ways.
Robotics is a really exciting field because you can have an impact on so many different areas in society. It's so rewarding for me to be able to take something that I've programmed in lab and throw it into the water and see it actually work.
It's a highly collaborative endeavor where you need people with lots of different expertise. So within robotics, there are many different places that you can go. For example, in space. A lot of times you can't do a manned mission because it's too expensive or too long. And so robots are having a huge impact in that field because they can go further. They can start to do things that are repetitive, things that most humans might not find enjoyment in doing over and over again, but also things that are dangerous.
Robotics will help older adults and an aging population by empowering people to live the life that they want to live with the assistance that they need.
One of the greatest things that I get to do in my work is spend time with a lot of social robots. One of my favorite robots is Jibo.
Hey Jibo, what do you like to do for fun?
You know, I like to dance.
To keep learning about robotics engineers, read through the information below.